How you doing, sir?
Hey everybody, this is PT, French Truthchaser, and I'm out here protesting against drone strikes. How you guys doing today?
Fine, thanks.
Good.
Good, how are you?
All right. Good.
And upset about drones.
You're upset about drones. I have a question now. How do you feel about Barack Obama killing thousands of innocent people and children overseas with drone strikes?
I don't think that's good.
You don't think that's good?
No.
And how do you feel about Barack Obama killing thousands of children overseas with drone strikes?
I think he's a murderer, a criminal, a war criminal.
You think Obama's a war criminal?
A war criminal, yeah.
Do you think he should be impeached and arrested on crimes against humanity?
He'd have to go to court.
All right. And how do you feel, sir?
I think it's a disgrace. Right. I think it's just terrible things about what our country is. And I do believe that he should be subject to international law.
Do you think we live in a tyrannical government right now?
Is that
fair to say, or what? Do you think this is a tyrannical government, or what?
We've certainly become much more of a police state.
Like a police state?
Yeah, much more.
Well, you know, it kind of seems that everyone goes on about the Sandy Hook incident and how they want to take our Second Amendment rights away and they want to take guns off the street. But yet the same person that wants to take guns off the street, Barack Obama, is killing how many innocent children overseas with drone strikes?
Exactly.
And it's not on Fox 29 News. It's not on NBC. You know, it's on none of the mainstream, you know, media. So I commend everybody out here who's out here, all you guys out here, that are doing, against anti-drone strikes, because this is something I think that has to be, set to the public. I mean, people need to...
And I think what people don't realize is those drones that we're sending over there, they're going to be coming back here.
Right.
They're going to be using to surveil...
So you think that basically our right of privacy is basically gone. They're going to be using drones on us eventually.
Okay, well, yeah. Yeah, our right to privacy.
Well, do you see upcoming revolution or what?
Not there yet.
We're not there yet. I mean,
we'll see.
Can I see your signs?
Let's see what's going on here.
No drones. Stop killing innocent civilians. Let's see what we got going on here. Think so. Now, there's a lot of people. There's a lot of people, especially in the city of Philadelphia, who have no idea about drone strikes. They have no idea of what's really going on in this tyrannical system that we live in, this prison, police state that's upon us. What is your message to these people?
Wake up.
Wake up.